guys, and welcome back to my channel, A Quiet Place, where we talk about faith, life, and perspective. And this is going to be the first video in probably what's going to be a series of videos to our, because we're having a missionary trip to the Navajo Nation in Arizona. And so this is going to be the first one, and we're going to be doing our packing party, going to be showing you a little bit of the things that we're going to be doing. We're going to be doing some tutoring over there, maybe a little VBS. We're going to be doing some yard work. We're going to be doing some construction and a whole bunch of other things over at the Navajo Nation. We are super excited. I hope that you guys go ahead and join us today. We're here for our first meeting in the church so that we can go ahead and pack all together. Basically, this is just going to be a packing party where we're going to be packing all of our tools, all of our equipment, all the resources, and just discussing how we're going to be doing it once we get over there. We're going to be there for about 7 days and then probably doing some sightseeing. So I hope that you guys can join me on this journey to the Navajo Nation. So we're really excited because this is actually our first missionary trip with my family. It's going to be me, my husband, my son Azariah, and my sister and my brother-in-law. We wanted to go somewhere that was local for our first time. So I've heard it's going to be amazing, and we're probably going to be wanting to do missionary trips every year after this. One last thing that I forgot to tell you guys is that we are going to be doing a eyeglass clinic, which is going to be really awesome. So we're going to have an ophthalmologist coming with us and providing them with glasses. So it's been a couple days since our packing party. We are getting ready to go tomorrow. Going to be at the airport at 5:30 a.m. Our group already left today, so we're going to be going tomorrow morning, my family and I. And I just want to show you guys a little bit of all the awesome things that we're going to be packing for the kids. Mainly, we're going to be packing for the kids and some eyeglasses for our eyeglass clinic. And so we are just really excited and wanted to make sure that I captured every single part of this trip with you guys. So as you can see behind me, my room is a mess, but it's all for a good cause. Praise God, because we were able to put all those things that you saw on my bed. Those are my personal items. All the things that you saw on my bed in here. So we have glasses, games, erasers, pens, balls, sharpeners, everything. So we are ready to go. So the next time you guys see us, we're going to be headed to the airport on our way to Arizona.